Condoms, keys, and self-esteem. Hey, who hurts when you?